Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today I have a guest who is a very prominent scholar. She is famous in YouTube and Facebook, and everybody loves her. Some even wrote to me that they love her more than me. I'm very happy to do my first interview with her, and she is none but my two-year-old sister, Fatima. Welcome, Fatima. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam.
Okay. Why are you so happy? Are you happy to be doing an interview with me? Oh, okay. All right, let's start our questions, all right? Okay. So, how many God do we have?
One.
Good job. What is our God's name?
Allah.
Allah the
Almighty.
Who created us?
Allah.
And who created everything?
Allah.
The Quran is the book of whom?
Book of Allah.
Okay, good job. Who are we?
Muslim girls.
Good job. What is our religion?
Muna?
No. Our religion is?
Islam.
Good job. And Islam means?
Peace.
Wow, you're doing a great job. Who is our prophet?
Muhammad Rasulullah.
Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Okay, next card. How many pillars are in Islam?
Five.
Okay, tell me the first pillar. What's the first pillar?
Shahada.
Wow, you're doing very good. Can you say the Shahada?
Shahada.
Can you say it? La?
La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah.
Subhanallah. Can you say the dua before going to sleep? Allahumma.
Allahumma ista'an tuwaya.
Mashallah, you're doing good. Can you say the dua for knowledge?
Rabbi difi ilma.
Wow, you're such a good little baby. What do we say after coming back from the bathroom?
Gufunak.
Okay. What should we say after we sneeze?
Achoo.
Yes, and then?
Alhamdulillah.
Mashallah. Okay. What should we say before starting anything?
Bismillah.
Yeah. Okay. What should we say when we do something later?
Inshallah.
Good job. And what should we say when we meet Muslims?
Assalamualaikum.
Subhanallah. Where do Muslims go to pray?
In the masjid.
And what do Muslims do in Ramadan?
And fasting.
Mashallah, you did it. And the last question is, what is our holiday? Do you know? What is our holiday?
No.
What is our holiday? Muslims' holiday? Do you know?
Eid.
Wow, you did it. High five. Thank you. And now, can you recite Surah Kawthar for us?
Inna a'tainaka al-kawthar. Mashallah, we can one hope. Inna sa'iyaka huwa al-abita.
Alhamdulillah, Fatima, you did it. You answered all of my questions. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you and give you more knowledge. And in the beginning I said that you are a big scholar, so may Allah truly make you a big scholar and a hafiza, inshallah. Say ameen.
Ameen.
Ya muqallib al-qulub, thabbit qalbi ala deenik. Allahumma musarrif al-qulub, sarrif qulubana ala ta'atik. Subhanallah wa bihamdik. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk. Fatima, say assalamu alaikum.
No.
Don't be naughty, baby. Please.
Assalamu alaikum.
Good girl. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.